To open your liftgate, unlock all of your doors, and then look just above the license plate under this trim panel. There you'll find the concealed opener switch, if so equipped. Push the switch while pulling up on the liftgate. To close, lower and gently push the liftgate down. If your battery is discharged and the liftgate cannot be opened, fold down the rear seat. Now, remove this cover at the bottom of the inside of the liftgate. Beneath the cover is a lever. Move it to the right to open the liftgate. Do not drive with the liftgate open. Always check to make sure it has closed completely. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.